Miss Kepler, and thank you for inviting us to look at the stars tonight.